Warning.
Parental guidance is advised. Your piece is recommended.
Cousin, what are we doing here?
You don't know this place?
No.
This is the secret car park of the rich gang headquarters.
Wow, I didn't know about this.
Yeah. Hey, cousin, I want to tell you something.
What?
You know about the poor gang, right? That day I tell about you.
Yeah.
Their boss, his name is Habib. And I hear that they are going to kill you.
Kill me?
They think that you are dangerous and can spoil their plan. So I think you must be careful. Anyway, just disguise yourself.
Okay, not to worry about that, cousin.
I think I should send Mirza and Asroi to be with you everywhere you go.
Okay,
sure.
Alright.
And tomorrow, please meet them. They will teach you how to sell drugs, aim the gun properly, everything that related to our project, okay?
Alright.
Let's go to the office.
Okay.
On you.
Let's go, cousin.
Wait.
Let me help you.
It was 20 years ago when we first met. Now I feel regret of what I did. If only I could rewind the time, it would be great.
no friends.
No friends? Yeah. We don't want to be with friends. We again.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Abin.
Yours? Samuel Bonsa.
My classmate?
Me, yeah. Nice to meet you.
Hey boy, what's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
Samuel Bonsa.
Trying to be funny, is it? Samuel Bonsa, is it? Huh? Trying to be funny, is it? Samuel Bonsa. Huh? Samuel Bonsa. Huh?
what happens while stay as a brother. If anything happened to you, I'm the one who's responsible. Okay? Stay as a brother.
Hey, little bro, if anything happens to you, I will fire that person. I got a gun, you know?
No,
my father, he fired a lot of guns. If he wants to say a desert, he will walk everything.
Okay. I can take care of myself. But my responsibility is to take care of you. Okay? Come on, let's go.
Sama belajar, don't forget to
shut up.